tripinnate leaves are found in moringa, oxalis, acacia, gynandropsis. The correct answer is moringa. When the leaflets arise from the tertiary rachis, the leaves are known as tripinnate compound leaves. Tripinnate compound leaves. So here you can find, this is the leaf and this is secondary rachis, this is the tertiary rachis, and leaflets are found on the tertiary rachis in moringa. So moringa having tripinnate compound leaves.